Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam, Canto 9, Chapter 10, Verse Number 55, Translation. Mother Sītā was very submissive, faithful, shy and chaste, always understanding the attitude of her husband. Thus, by her character and her love and service, she completely attracted the mind of the Lord.